It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Oh, what's a High Summoner? I got too close to Sin's, toxin. It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
The summoners are practitioners of a sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet. Take a nap. You look pushed.
You could at least go see how they are doing.
We can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's been nearly...
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Waka?
Thank you.
Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere, and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
A day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Sometimes, yes.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
The precepts must be obeyed.
Like I care. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
gotten into you? Hey, it's okay. Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition, very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
A guardian?
Whoa! Ah!
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The guardian's in there now. One of them's got a short fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we've come this far, might as well go all the way.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just... See, I told you she gets mad easy.
Is the summoner all right?
Who are you?
I've done it. I have become a summoner.
Man, was I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
Here.
What? Ow!
Wait till you see this.
I can't see anything.
Ready?
Okay.
Thank you.
I had never seen anything like it in my life. Sure, it was a little scary, but still, I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it. I remember, that night, we talked for the first time. I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed. For everyone. For me.
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team. His memory's a little fuzzy, so don't mind him if he says anything odd. Come on, say hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory! To win every match, defeat every opposing team, to bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, huh?
Victory! Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Sure got the boys worked up, huh? You sure got the boys.
You heathen!
Stay away from the summoner!
You're a bad man!
Lady Yuna, be careful.
But it was really my fault to begin with.
Oh.
I'm Yuna. Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Huh? I'm sorry about that. Wasn't I not supposed to... Guess I kind of overreacted.
Oh, no. I was overconfident.
I saw that Aeon thing. That's amazing.
Really? Do you think I can become High Summoner?
Lady Yuna, come play with me some more.
So, tomorrow then.
Tomorrow?
We're going on the same boat, aren't we?
Oh, really?
We can talk more.
Huh.
You can tell me all about Zanarkand.
She's cute, yeah? Don't get no ideas.
No promises there, big guy. Hey, but what if she, like, comes on to me?
That's not going to happen. If you get tired, let me know. I had a bed made for you.
Stay away from...
Ready for bed. Good. Sleep tight.
Where's that boat?
Everyone will find us if it doesn't come soon.
You really sure this is okay?
Would you take me to Zanarkand?
Hey! You said you'd go with me!
Oh, hey, I...
I thought Waka told you not to get any ideas.
He did?
Yeah, so you're coming with me.
Hey, stop dreaming! You with a woman? You can't even catch a ball! Oh, what's the matter? Gonna cry again? Cry. That's the only thing you're good for.
I hate you.
Huh? What'd you say?
You have to speak loudly.
I hate you!
Huh?
That's the spirit.
You can do it.
I hate you!
He's dead, okay? Dead. He does look a lot like Chapu. I was surprised, too, the first time I saw him. But no matter what he looks like, he isn't Chapu. You shouldn't have brought him here in the first place.
Yeah, but he needed our help.
Excuses again?
Yeah, but...
That's it. No more. Enough, Waka!
Scary. So, who's Chapu?
My little brother, Chapu. He looked like you.
He's dead?
He was with the Crusaders when they fought Sin last year. He didn't make it. I first heard on the day of the tournament.
Oh, so that's why.
I became a guardian to fight Sin, yeah?
Revenge, then?
That was the idea. I'm more worried about a stupid game now than avenging my brother. Well, after the next tournament, I'll be a guardian full-time. I know it kinda looks like I'm using you, but I'm not.
Don't worry. I mean, I owe you a lot. You really helped me out, you know? What I mean is... thanks, Waka.
Stop. You're embarrassing me.